Wednesday on 60 Minutes 2, he shot a priest in broad daylight and then confessed. Will he go to jail? Maybe not. The story Wednesday at 8, 7 Central.